All right, hey guys, it's me. Like the video, subscribe. We need to stop with the edits. Like, I don't, guys. Like, I listen. They were cool for a little bit. I'm gonna play the clip. The edits were cool for a little bit, right? They were, but then the second that people started like making edits of like legitimate genocidal maniacs, and the people are like, yeah, I don't think they did that. Like, they didn't do that much wrong. I'm gonna play the clip. We're gonna talk about it. Here we go. Watch the clip. Here's the clip now. You see it right now. Kablam.
Look at this. We could have built a new Krypton in this squalor, but you chose the humans over us. I exist only to protect Krypton. That is the sole purpose for which I was born. And every action I take, no matter how violent or how cruel, is for the greater good of my people. And now, I have no people.
General Zod. General Zod, you made an edit of General Zod, and why are some people in the comments saying this is a soldier that fights for what he believes in? This is why Superman cry after kill General Zod. This guy's not American. English isn't his first language. You either die as a hero or become hated and forgotten. Zod was not a hero. In no circumstance was Zod ever... Isn't the entire point... of like the he says he does everything for Krypton. Isn't the entire point of Krypton dying that they were like, yo, this is gonna happen, dog. Listen, big dog, this is what's going down. And Zod and the rest of the Kryptonians were like, no, it's not. That's not gonna happen. What you're saying is gonna happen isn't gonna happen, and we're actually gonna be chill forever. And then Krypton died, and then he's like, no, my people. How could this happen to them? What? This is the... You made an... General Zod, his entire... He wanted to come... As a human... Obviously, guys, I don't want to burst your bubble. General Zod is not real. I don't know what's in my throat. Obviously, General Zod's not real. He can't hurt you. But, like, as humans, right? I'm imagining everyone watching this video is a human. If you're not... Hello... I guess. The entire point of the movie. Zod wanted to what? Just kill everyone on Earth and like rape the women? This is the man you're making an edit for. I swear to God. I mean, I think it was satirical. I have seen an edit of Adolf Hitler before. And like, because like, I don't know. It's the internet, right? You can't tell who's like being like satirical or who's actually that insane. I swear, I remember in the Hitler edit, the few comments I saw, people were like, this man defended his nation. What do you gain out of saying that Hitler was a good person? What? Dude. I've seen edits of Magneto. Magneto. I've seen so many edits of Magneto. The same Magneto that if he were to see you, would just kill you for not being a mutant. I don't know what these people's obsessions with, like, idolizing villains are. General Zod would murder you. Magneto would murder you. Hitler was Hitler. I've seen ones, I don't know, I think, like, the ones I've seen of, like, Russian dictators, those are just kind of funny because of, like, I guess my own brain rot. I don't know, if I see, like, a picture of Stalin, I start, like, dying. It's, I don't know why, it just happens, right? But, you can make an edit of anyone. You can go from seeing, like, an edit from, like, Buzz Lightyear to, like, Darth Vader, who, like, yeah, sure, Darth Vader had a redemption arc, to General Zod. General Zod, there is no chance to redeem General Zod. He is forever, as long as Krypton is dead, General Zod will be racist. And as long as General Zod is racist, he is, like, public enemy number one for, like, humans. General Zod. Let's see the rest of these comments. Great edit. I mean, sure. Just a savior that never got help. What the hell are you talking about? I don't know. Most of these are just people like, General Zod was a true patriot for his planet, and that's why he could take any measures for his planet. He's like one of the reasons Krypton is dead. Did he not kill- I haven't seen Man of Steel in years, but like this specific General Zod, did he not kill Jor-El? He did, right? He killed Jor-El. I don't remember why, but I'm assuming it was like, yo, Zod, we gotta stop this. This can't happen. And Zod was like, nah, and then he just murdered him. This guy is like Megatron. Lost their homes. Okay. These comments are just... Wow. I just... There is no one more manipulative than the person called humans. Brother, you're glazing an alien. I don't... Okay. The older you get, the more you side with villains. How the hell are you siding with General Zod? I don't know. Okay. Alright. Okay. This is just... Dude, it's crazy. You can look up an edit of anyone. You can look up an edit of, like, the most deplorable person on the planet. You will find at least one comment of someone being like... I mean, you know, they did what they had to do. They were, if you really think about it, kind of a noble soul. A little bit. They were protecting their people. Dude, like, part of me wants to keep scrolling, but we need to... Listen, how edits are just far, far too over. Far too long. Just, like, edits stopped being cool after, like, the first one, like, 5 years ago. Like, I don't... And they still come out. They still come out over, like, bad music. And people are just like, yes! Yes, I need this, yes! I love Krypton, I hate humanity. I don't know. If you watch this and you make edits and you fundamentally disagree with everything I said, I don't care. I don't know. Wow. God, these comments are just a warrior with no reason to fight. A broken soldier produced by a once shattered, now lost society. Zod could have built a new Krypton, but there is Superman. We are deep. Why are you apologizing? You would have died. I don't know. I need to end this. I'm gonna lose my mind. Like, most of these comments are people just like being like, yeah, dude, this guy was a great actor. He played the role greatly. I don't know why people are trying to actually defend General Zod's actions. I don't know. Okay. Yeah, it's been your boy, as always. I'm gonna go now. If you liked the video, I have more. Yeah, I don't know why I went, yeah, I guess you could watch. I'm gonna stop talking. Goodbye. Bye-bye. Bye!